Here is a Japanese folktale, The Rice Bowl Roll, Part 6. This is the last part for this story. Greedy old man dropped rice bowl into the hole, fell into the hole, and he found mice. Mice were making rice cake by his rice bowl. Oh, perhaps he'll get treasures and coins too. If he behaves honestly and faithfully. Now let's open the page of today and here is the beginning of the story. 始まり始まり。Greedy old man heard mice singing and thought, well, drive away all mice and I'll get every treasure and coins. ネズミの歌を聞いた欲張りじいさんは考えました。よし、ネズミを追い払って宝も小判もみんなもらってやる。 Then greedy old man mewed like a cat in loud. そこで欲張りじいさんは大きな声で猫の鳴き声を真似ました。
Scary!
Mouse doesn't like cat, so they are very scary.
怖いよ。
猫が嫌いなネズミたちは大慌てです。
It's funny. Okay, mew again.
面白い面白い、もっとやろう。
Cat escape.
Mice ran hurry scurry to escape from cat.
猫だ、逃げろ逃げろ。
ネズミたちは走って逃げます。
Funny, funny.
Greedy old man was laughing. And soon, all the mice disappeared. Then, in the hole became deep darkness.
おもしろい。
欲張りじいさんが笑っていると、すべてのネズミはいなくなり、穴の中は真っ暗になってしまいました。
Oh my god, this is a pretty mess. How should I do?
Then, greedy old man began to looking for an exit.
わあ、これは大変なことになってしまった。どうしよう。
と言いながら、欲張りじいさんは出口を探しました。
Now, how was that part? How was this story? How was this story? The Rice Bowl Roll?I hope that you enjoyed this story and I hope that you can apply this story to your Japanese studying or something too. And if you have any question about this story or any request to me, please tell me on these videos or on this YouTube channel's any comment area. I'll lecture or do it on this YouTube channel too. Now, that's all for today. Thanks for watching and see you tomorrow.
Thank you for your watching. Let's subscribe Kamonohashi channel. Check another Kamonohashi's stuffs on the web. See you next lecture.